Guys, making sure everything's working fine on stream. Testing the audio. We are good. All right, let's get this headset on, boys and girls. We are back at it. Hold on. Let's get this fucking thing going. Oh my God, sorry. Hold on. Christmas time, guys. You're staring at a carpet. At this point, I'm good. Alright, that's it. First, now, okay. iPhone's next. Turn that shit up a little bit. Alright. Alright, we're back in VR, guys. Ready to shit our pants a couple times. Continue! Welcome back to Christmas time, or Halloween time, as I like to call it right now. So the last time we played, I shit my pants several times. We had our first encounter with one of these greasy boys. We thought we killed the dad, or the old man. Blew his brains out, but he still came after me. Choked me out a little bit. That's in my little teaser on Instagram, if you want to look into it. It was scary last time, but I actually have been, I've been wanting to play it. I've been waiting to get back in. Boom, 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 boom. Ethan found his way to the main hall, but the door to the outside is locked. It needs more than just a normal key to open it. After an intense encounter in the garage. Yeah, that's a statement. Oh, we saw a little kid last time, too. That's creepy as frig. Those console loading times. Hey, couple more months. Oh, one more month and I'll be on the PS5 level. Come on. Well, shit. All right. Are we ready for this, guys? I don't know if we're ready for this. Let's see. I got a knife. Alright. What's that? Pills? Psychostimulants. Medicine that temporarily sharpens the senses, making item detection easier. Ooh. Shotgun shells. I'm going to put the shoddy shells away. Get 3 dog heads and open the door to the yard. Get the shotgun. I would love to get the shotgun, boys. Oh, yeah, they chopped my arm off in the last game, in the last stream. I'm going to go put these shoddy shells in the box. What does that say? Yeah, okay. I'll put them in there. I got my tape. I got the email. I got 1 dog head. I got to find 3. All right. There's neither one in here, I don't think. Coins and dog head can go in the box too, to be honest. Okay, cool. Will do, buckaroo. I haven't got this set up right. It's pinching my nose too much. Ow. Damn you, VR. Hold on. I gotta get into my zone here with my headphones and everything. Everything's not hunky-dory. How was your day, Pen? Always annoy Resident Evil at some point. Alright, I guess we should move on. Alright, I'm not as scared as I was before, because I kind of know what I'm expecting now, I think. I'm still going to look at the floors before I go into rooms. Alright, back to being freaked out. Man, fuck. Oh man, right back to being scared. Fucking lump in my stomach. Hello? I don't like it. I don't remember where I came from. Do I not have a map? Are those big greasy guys gonna come after me more often now? Pretty sure I came from there, didn't I? Don't burst through any windows at me, bitches. Don't do it. Nasty old bugs. So I gotta go across the house. How to get through the scorpion door? There's an exclamation point over there. Right? No, I need a key for that. Hello, I don't like it. This is the one that needs a special key. Yep. Alright, let's see what's this way. I'll fuck your day up. I will fuck your day up. I has gun. So I think you have to go downstairs. I don't like the nasty stuff. It's freaking me out. I don't think I've been in here yet, Pen. Or is this where I killed the thing? This is where I killed the thing. Alright, I'm going backwards. Oh, I'm getting cocky. Oh, that frightened me. Fuck off, knock on the windows, boys. Swear to God, I just heard someone in my fucking room. God damn it. Hold on, I gotta readjust here, guys. Alright. Freaks my phone out. Oh shit, dropped my controller again! 4 viewers, eh? Sorry, guys. This is some premium content here for you, eh? It's probably my chair freaking me out. There we go. Alright, we should be good. Alright, going through this basement. To the basement. Looking down. Door strategy. Woohoo! Hello? Any nasty slimy boys? Slimy boys? Slimy boys? Slimy boys? Freaking me out. What up, Ravioli? Welcome to the chat. Thanks for spending Christmas time with me. I don't mind the slimy boys. I just don't want them to pop out of the slime at me. That's my biggest fear. I hate jump scares. I fucking hate them. Fuck off, slimy boys. Don't you grab me. This slime? Nasty zombie monster thingies come out of them and get ya. My god! I wasn't ready for that, guys. I screamed like a little girl. That thing was a lot bigger than last time. That scream. Sorry, not sorry. You were warned. I wasn't expecting him so casually come out after me. Oh, that's my bathroom fucking here. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Do they come back to life, Pen? I hear ya, you little bitch. Where you to? Okay. I thought the gun was a bat. What the fuck is that sound? Yee's right. Probably that door, isn't it? That is info I don't want to give at this point. Fuck's sakes, Pen. Do I want to go through this door? I probably want to go through this door. Fuck's sakes. Ah! Normally when the head pops, they're dead for good. Alright, thanks, Jish. See? Hello? Oh, he's in there. I sees him. Fuck you, buddy. I heard footsteps. I heard more than footsteps. Reloading. Fuck around, clowns. I'm in a morgue. This is a morgue. Or a crematorium. I mean, they're nasty looking, man. Look at that shit. That thing's huge. That's what she said. Fuck around, boys. Nothing in there, really? I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I locked him up in the leftmost incinerator, and he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with this girl? What? I'm not opening that. Are you fucking crazy? You're crazy. You're crazy, guys. Oh, this is gonna get good. Shut up, Humber. I don't wanna open it. Thomas? There's dead bodies on the floor. Do I, bit of necrophilia went down here? You think? Let me read that again. I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Open carefully. God damn it. Take him out when he's ready. Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. You wouldn't be saying this if you were in this with me. So I got 3 A's and a handprint. Fuck off. Is that body gonna get up? William. Handprint. Laura. Travis? Wait, isn't that my name? Is that my name? Ethan? Okay. Who's Travis? I feel like I heard that name. God damn it. I really don't want to open this. Alright, I'm going to close my eyes, though. Because I don't want to see it. It's locked. 3 A's and a handprint. Oh, come on. You're going to make me reach down there? What the fuck? Yeah, it is 11 C's. That thing's going to fucking terrify me. I know it is. Hey, gunpowder, I'll take it. Frick off. Don't touch me. Sean. Can I do anything here? Or do I have to come back later? Scary is right. You missed the big nasty guy there. I killed him. That's what's left of his head. Now it's a simple puzzle. Okay, hold on. I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away. Just, you know how to open it, right? 3 A's and a handprint. Okay. There's a handprint there. Three A's and a handprint. The ambient sound in this fucking place is disgusting. 3 A's and a handprint. So there's a handprint there. What do I got in my inventory? Nothing important. We know what to do? You know what to do. Do you, ravioli guy? You let me know. Closing my eyes. What's in there? Nothing? Okay. Fuck. William. I was thinking maybe there'd be a name with 3 A's in it. Laura, Travis, 3 A's. I don't get the 3 A's part. William and Laura? Travis? Well, I gotta open Laura first. The last one doesn't have a tag. But that's not left. Jesus Christ almighty. Oh, my heart. Oh my God. I apologize to anybody that has their speakers turned up loud. My girlfriend just came downstairs and frightened the fucking life out of me. Sorry, Ben. God damn you, woman. Let's not do that again, okay? I'd really appreciate that. Fuck you, Humber. You dirty son of a bitch bastard. Goddamn, tell her she got... You got pen, too. Ravioli. Maybe music, ABC, so on. What? ABC. Oh, man. Hold on, I slowed down my heart rate after that one, boys. Holy fuck. Yeah, play in VR and having someone grab ya? That's something else. Yeah, you'll get yours, Humber. You'll get yours. You'll get yours one day. Well, now I'm gonna open this because I don't give a fuck anymore! What the fuck? We got a toasty boy in there? You're still gonna make me fucking open it, aren't ya? Fuck's sakes. Fuck you! Reload! Why aren't you dying? Holy fuck. Wait, you're in your... Wait, say that again? Hold on.
Oh, shit. There goes the shot. Wait, in your basement playing Resident Evil? Aren't you in the basement in the game? Shut the door,
Charles. I have a glass of fucking water before I fucking passes out here today, boys. 9 viewers, welcome to the chat. I do apologize if anybody's using headphones or got their audio turned up loud. You've been fucking warned. There will be lots of profanity.
Happy Halloween.
Fuck's sakes. How come that took so many bullets to kill that guy? Now, what did that give me? Ooh. Dissection room? Holy shit, that guy came right at me, didn't he? Little bastard. Mine is on bust. Sorry, not sorry, Ravioli. You've been warned. Like I said, toasty boy. Dissection room, eh? Fuck you. F in the chat for the boys. That's the workshop. Was there a piece of paper on the rightmost cell? Piece of paper? It's a name tag. I don't want to open any more cells. I think you did the puzzle without even noticing. How does that make 3 A's? Read the name in the right one. Ah, Tamara. Gotcha. Whew. Okay. So we're going to the dissection room next. That sounds disgusting. The fuck was that? Fuck around? That's the workshop. I don't think I can get in here yet. Nope. It dose. What dose? Does. Gotcha. See what's in here? Open all the way. Hello? It's dark in here and I don't like it. Whose brains do I gotta blow out? Better not be no toasty boys in here. Or you're going to die, toasty boys. Careful's right, I'll dress ruffles. Feel like a toasty boy's gonna come out of there. It's too dark. I don't like it. Not careful. Balls to the wall. Let's go. Someone should scare you. No one should scare me. I've been scared enough. The game scare me enough, boys. You're talking like a three-year-old? I feel like a three-year-old when I'm in this game. Oh, God. There's more than one. Disgusting. Fuck you. That's what I think of you? You don't have a head, but I'm teabagging you. That's what I thought. See that? I killed two of them. I don't even think I screamed that time. Fuck this shit. Getting some weed. I'll make that into some healing medicine later. All right, let's see what I got here. You put this on easy? I don't know. Why? Is there supposed to be a lot more in here? What the fuck is in there, man? I don't like the noises. No, they just die quicker than I remember. Fuck around, clowns. Oh, he's right there. I saw him. I saw the fucker. Wait, you're dying. Oh, okay, I can stab at them. Yeah, see, that guy took longer to kill. I'm out of bullets now, and I don't like it. Can I play? Do you want to play? That guy took all the bullets, right? Now I'm out of ammo. This isn't cool, guys. This really isn't cool. What the fuck? Oh, he's coming. Oh, there's two coming. I'm running. How am I supposed to kill two with no bullets? Oh, shit. I'm not going to be able to do this with two. I'm resisting. Oh. Hold L1 to guard. Hold on. Come at me, bitch. I'm guard. I don't know what to do here. Oh, shit. I'm cornered now. Are they fighting each other? I'm guarding. Oh shit, he got me. Oh shit, he killed me. I'm dead. Whew, that was intense. Ah, shit, I hate this fucking stuff. These creatures are hard to kill. To stop them, you'll have to either take off their heads or completely tear their bodies apart. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, man. All right. Fuck it. At least I know what's going to happen now. Where are you two, crispy boys? What I'm going to do is I'm going to be smart this time and use my knife. If I do so recall, he's around this corner, right? Crispy boy? Where are you, crispy boys? Scary is right. So that's block. R1 is heal. Come on, crispy boy, where are you two? I know you're around the corner here somewhere. Come at me, bro. Come at me. You're right here. Knew it. I knew it. I ain't scared of you. I'm blocking. Aha! Suck it. That's what I thought. You don't want to catch these hands, boys. Whew. Okay, but scary. Yeah, that's scary. Come at me, bro. Where are you two? What's up? I ain't scared of you no more. I'm not afraid anymore. Take it to the face, bud. Knife to the face. Blocking. To the face. Get away from the dark. I can't see you in there. Stop fucking around. That's right. Haha. Still stressful though. I don't like it. Glad I finally made it to a scary stream. Welcome to the stream, Grandpa. Haha, suck it. Teabag. Alright, back to it. Gross? Yeah, gross is right. And I open this one first. And I open this one second. Now this is the spooky one. It still scared me even though he was coming. That's a big old hand. Die already! He almost got me with his good hand. Alright, so now I've done all that. And I still got full ammo. Alright. So use the gun as a last resort. There was nothing in here. There's a guy in... What the fuck was that? Alright, there's a guy in here, isn't he? Save? Can I save? Should I save? What the fuck was that? Like, go back and save? Really? Are you sure? Are you trying to lead me backwards to scare me again? Okay. I'm trusting you, Pen. Is the door locked now? If you die again, you're gonna have to do that fight again. Okay. I got my knife. Don't fuck with me, anybody. Hello? Fuck you? Fuck the doors and the windows? And if you're wondering about the skippiness of me turning, guy's head didn't blow up? No, because I just tore his body asunder. Oh, this is my safe space. Let us save. Whew. Oh, it takes a long time to save this game. They maybe do. I thought they were doing this to screw with me, but seems like we're good. Something's wrong with me. Okay, fuck it. I don't need that. I would really like to get the shotgun. Oh, I didn't get the key yet, either. I didn't get the key out of that room. Okay. Do the enemies respawn? I like it when the doors stay open, though. Fuck off, Crispy Boys. I ain't got no patience or time for you fellers. Maybe, maybe not. All right, that's real helpful. Yeah, fuck. Well, Crispy Boy's body's not there anymore. Oh, fuck. Okay, we're good. Usually, if the head pops, they're dead for good. Yeah, that's what I thought. I popped the head of that guy with glasses, and he came back and fucking strangled me out. All right, I know you boys are in here. You're going to come up behind me now once I goes around this corner. Let's kill this one fast. One down. Fuck you. It's the double boys that are hard to kill. Just because I gotta focus on two at once, right? Now I know... I should probably use some first aid. I wish I could see my health. Words? What words? Bad words? I say lots of bad words. That's gonna happen in the stream. I'm sorry. I only got one health kit left. The watch is my health? I don't get it. Green is good, so I don't need to heal, even though there's like a red ring around my eyes. Alright, I'm gonna use my gun for this. Ah! Ah! You fucker! Oh, God. We'll go yellow, then red when you're almost dead. Oh, shit. Now I got youngsters coming down scare me. That doesn't help. That it happened at the exact same moment that one of these guys came after me. Isn't there two in here? Isn't that what almost killed me? Okay, he coming. He coming. Two of them again! Alright, we're not good, we're not good, we're not good! What the fuck? Alright, hold on, hold on, hold on. Yellow's half? Okay. Oh god. Oh shit, he got me. Oh, he got me too. Healing. What the fuck? They can do that? That's not fair. So are they, like, back up to full health now? What the heck? Oh, shit. I didn't realize that. Ugh. Knife. Block. Stabby. Got him. Oh, shit. Urban wall right here. Can I just use that herb for health, or do I gotta make it into something? No, I gotta mix it with that shit. can. It's not very good, though. Okay, I'll save it. Okay, so that's everything in here. Anything I can get in here? Shotgun shells, but no shotgun. Crispy boys? No, no crispy boys in there. I'm not looking. Hello, crispy voice? There's a dead body over there. Herb will take you up one level in health if you're at yellow. Hold on, I'll read that in a moment. Okay, there's no slime here, so I think I'm good so far. I got another dog's head. Ah! Fuck!
I was gonna be your father.
See? I shot him in the head.
Now she says he will be her father.
I'm fucking sweating here.
And I will make him suffer. Hey, you, my friend, will help me.
Oh, is the policeman turned into a slimy boy? I don't want to turn around. I'm scared now. No slimy boys? Well, you know I gotta open the locker. Shotgun shells. I want the fucking shotgun. Alright, hold on. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, man, this is terrifying. Come on, don't frighten me, boys. Okay. You might want to save again? Go all the way back? Hold on a second. Hold on a second, guys. I gotta grab a drink. Still 9 viewers. Wow, thanks, guys. I appreciate everything. Let me read a couple of those messages, because I don't get the full chat in the VR. Herb will take you one level up in health. If you're at a yellow, you'll go to green. But how many levels of green are there? All right. Oh my god, we've already been playing for 40 minutes? Wow. Hold on a second there, boys. Just adjusting the headset here. There you go. Fuck off. I don't want them all to respawn, though. That's what I need. They're not going to respawn, are they, Penny? Are they Penny? So how many hits does it take to how many hits does it take to bring me down a level? What the fuck? Hold on, guys. Now I'm scared someone's gonna sneak down and frighten me, see? And that's no good. That's no good in gaming. I don't need that kind of shit in my life. Fuck off. No crispy voice. No crispy voice for me. Thank you. Alright, good. No crispy voice. Depends on what hits you. Okay. Alright, I'll come back and save. I gotta remember that this is an actual game and not an experience, because usually the experience is you just burn through them and they auto-save. But I gotta start treating this like an actual game. Alright, PlayStation, stop with the noises. Nobody cares. I can combine some stuff. I want bullets. Did I make more bullets? Well, I made one of those. I got gum. Oh, okay. I didn't make bullets. I made sauce. I'm gonna deposit these shotgun shells. Okay. Back to it, guys. Back to it. Into the unknown. Into the unknown. Into the unknown. Yes, I'm singing Disney songs to make me feel better. If you don't like it, fuck you. Rude? I'm not rude. You're rude for telling me not to sing... keep shells? What do you mean keep shells? What kind of shells? Oh, shotgun shells? I don't have the shotgun yet. I'll get them when I get the shotgun. That's not terrifying at all. Okay, back into the unknown. Knife out. Fuck it, I'm bringing the gun out. Fuck it, I don't care. I don't care. Fuck you guys. Fuck you. You must watch hours of Disney to decompress from this. Yeah, I'll go and watch a bunch of Disney Plus Avengers and shit. Oh, that's a big door. What did I just get? A bundle of weed? Was that like a bag of weed? Is that what I just got? No, just an herb. I just never noticed the thing before. Am I going through this friggin' door? I think I am. It's dark in there. Doesn't seem to be much sludge in here. I don't like it. I don't like it! Is this open? Nope. Okay. So far, so good. It's rusty. No, oh, that boy's gonna turn into a slimy boy. Whoa, whoa! Mr. Postman! Mr. Policeman! Should I go in here first? See, I know that's gonna fuck with me, see? I know it is. I just know it is. You're gonna make me investigate the body? Are you fucking kidding me, game? They make you do the things you'd never do in a scary movie. Like, I don't want to do that. See, if this was me in real... Jesus. If this was me in real life, I'd be filling his face with lead. with lead. I don't want to investigate his body. I don't want to do it. Alright, I'm going to do it with my eyes closed.
Poor deputy.
Deputy's going to scare me. Not just his body. Huh? See, now when I go to go out, it's going to grab me, isn't it? I don't know what to do. Whoa, whoa, hello, Mr. Policeman, die! You got scared, stuck in your head. He's gonna grab me when I go with the... Hey-o, it's sloppy paint. Everything is out to get you. Everything is out to get me. I can't get out now. What the fuck? What do they want from me? Huh? That door isn't locker? What the fuck? I could have swore it was locked. Another dead body? Fuck off. Fuck off. See, I don't like investigating things right up in my face. I don't like it. Okay, well, that was pointless. I'm terrified. This guy again. Fuck you, buddy. Another boss fight with this son of a bitch. I already killed you once. Whoa, yes I am. Get away from me. I don't like you. Where are you to, buddy? No. He got me. I'm so slow in this game. Can I kick a body at him? Suck my nuts. First aid. Where you at, bud? Come at me, bro. Fucking!
What's the matter? Don't you like it?
No, I don't. Not at all. Okay, I'm not doing that no more.
Sorry, boy. You all right?
Nope. I'm blocking. What's he doing now? What's he got? Is that a fucking chainsaw? What the fuck is... That's not groovy! What the fuck is he turning into? That's disgusting. Where are you? Fuck yeah! This is cooler than mine! Body to body, come on. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
You go get it now.
Oh shit. Oh shit. There's a button to turn around quickly, and I don't remember what it is. Oh my god! Come at me, bro. Oh, shit. Don't come at me, bro. Don't come at me, bro. Come on, die. Man, this dude's batshit.
You gonna die.
I'm not gonna die, you're gonna die. Oh, I blocked that. Your chainsaw's in my face, dude! Shit! I got him again! Damn, that's grody, dude! Oh my god! Start, damn it! Just die! Whoa, he exploded. Now, but if he comes back from that, there's something wrong, boys. He's still working! Whew, knees weak, arms are heavy.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
She gets his head cut off. There's half his body cut off. Sure would like some health. That's close enough to his balls, right? Well, shit. Am I locked in here now? Yes. That's what we're talking about, boys. Can I climb up this? No. They're gonna let me at this door? Ah, come on. I hate when the screen goes blank like this. Oh. What kind of a chainsaw can cut through metal? It's a fucking heavy-duty chainsaw, dude. Aww. Come on. I thought I was gonna get to keep the chainsaw. What do you bet policeman comes after me now? It's so dark! Why is it so dark? Is he gonna burst through that door? He probably is. Nope. Okay, we're good. Shit. It is scary. I agree. I don't want to open it. Did I not pick up the key? Did I put where? Very scary, yeah. It sure is. I guess we gotta look around a little bit. Did I get the dog's head? I did get the dog's head, so I got two of those now. Okay. I guess I'll go back and save? That's a good idea. I'll do that. Jesus! Something dropped upstairs, frightened the life out of me. It's not a real dog's head. Okay. Okay. Nope, wrong way. Don't like that. Not at all. Nope, fuck that. No thanks. See you later. Got the t-shirt. Didn't enjoy it. See you later. Up the stairs. What the fuck? That's new. Should I not go up there? Is this the crazy bitch that doesn't like finding people? Oh, it's the grandma. Oh my fuck, it's the grandma. Oh, don't you frighten me, crazy old lady. You fucking crazy old lady. Don't frighten me. I fucking hate old ladies. It freaks me out. I'm going to save the game. For Christ's sake. Yes, I want to overwrite this. Why do old ladies got to be so scary? Alright, I'm getting a drink of water too. How long have we been streaming? Hour 5. Okay. Well, let me do a little survey of the area, make sure no one's down here to scare me. That's good. Do I have anything in here that I can use? Shotgun shells. I got another dog's head. I got shotgun shells. Mia. I need more of those chemicals. Little kids are usually what freak me out. Yeah, there was a little kid in the last, at the end of the last episode of this I did. Did I use that key already to the dissecting room? Is she gonna fright me out here? What if I just shot her in the head? Oh, they don't let me shoot her in the head. Wonderful. Fucking wonderful. Am I supposed to go this way now? Where's my map? Hold on a second. Let me go back in here. How come I can't bring up my map? Me hiding behind you. You better not be. Alright. So we got our save point. Can't open the scorpion door. Stab her in the head. I suppose I could. So I'm on the first floor. There's something down there in the dining area. Snake door, snake door. There's a key. I guess I gotta go back where I came. I don't want to walk past this old lady, man. I really don't want to. I really don't want to, man. Old ladies freak me out, man. Freaky old lady, don't freak me out. What do you think, Pen? Do I go this way? Or did I miss anything back there? I'm gonna take my chances down here first. Because I don't want to walk past that lady. Fuck that noise. I haven't tried this door yet. Fuck's sakes. I don't want to walk past the old lady! Please don't scare me, old lady. I don't want to be scared for life. Old ladies freak me out. I'm going to run with my eyes closed. Nothing? Well, that was uneventful. She's back to fucking singing. I don't like it. I don't like it. The slime's everywhere now. Okay. I've been in all these rooms already. They look like they all may be victims. Nasty. That's gunpowder. And a coin. I didn't look through this room very well, did I? That's a deer. It's a spooky boy. Looks like a kid drew it. Fuck off. I don't need that negativity in my life. Alright, where are we to here? I need some chemicals, boys. Nothing in there. I can't get in there yet. No little thing to pull there. I gotta go back through this crawl space. How come I can't pull the map up out here? I don't like going through here because I'm scared something's gonna jump out at me. I don't like it. Okay. We're back in the main house. Shit, I keep seeing that shadow over there. Freaked me out. Yeah, it is very scary, Ravioli guy. Okay. I would like to take out my map. How do I get the shotgun? I would really like the shotgun. What am I supposed to replace it with? Pretty sure. Whoop! Pretty sure this is where I came from, guys. Why can't I bring up my map? Oh, there it is. So I need to get from here over to there. But I can't get through this without the dog's heads. 1, 2, 3. I only got 2. Let's go upstairs again, I guess. Any tips, guys? I think I'm done in the basement, other than the snake door. That's locked. I can go through this door, it looks like. This is where Buddy Balls chased me around. If I could get in the recreation room, that'd be great. The recreation room is where that other shotgun is. See, it's through that door. I was already in here. I want that shotgun. Piece of paper. Move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. Fuck off. Had a lot of trouble cleaning up. Did you get the scorpion key? No, I didn't. Maybe you weren't done downstairs, so you son of a bitch. My bad. Alright, well, let's go the fuck back downstairs then. thought you got it when I left for a minute. No? Okay. Well, back across the fucking spooky scary lady again. It's not really hidden. Where is it? Back in the room where I was before? Like where I beat Buddy Balls? I gotta go through this fucking crawl space again. Shit. I don't like it. I don't like it. Yeah, scary's right. No, I think it's the room past the blue gate thing. Blue gate, eh? I gotta look back at that fucking lady. Oh my god, she's fucking gone. Terrifying! I don't like it. I don't like it. Oh yeah, this VR is starting to make me kind of queasy again. Blue door. That thing? Spooky. What the fuck was that? I got more ammo. Processing area map. Yeah, no, never did this yet, Pen. Another herb. Give me some chemicals, boys. I don't like how they're giving me lots of ammo. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like it. But that usually means I'm gonna have to fight something. I got the scorpion key. Fuck off, I said. But I was trying to scare me and shit. Treasure photo. What did I just pick up that time? Is that a lockpick? Another herb? Haha! Let's combine. Do we want bullets? Probably should make a fucking first aid. Strong first aid. Close up wounds and promote cell generator. Partially restores health. Completely restores health. What do you think? Bullets or health? I'm gonna do health. I'll find more. I found some bullets, so I'll do health. And now they want me to go through this fucking door. Spooky? Spooky! I don't like it. I don't like it. No, I don't. No, I don't. I really don't like it. Really don't like it. No, I don't. Not at all. Yeah. This is a snake door. Okay, shoddy shells. Okay, now we can go back out. Sweet. Save again. And now I can open the scorpion doors. Or is that like a one-time use? Fuck. I unlocked it? What's in there? Probably a spooky boy. Crispy boys? Hello, crispy boys. Are you crispy? What is in there? Another staircase? Well, shit, I don't like it. I'm going in. I'm going in. Fuck you, crispy boys. Okay. Wait. Oh, wait. Huh. Well, then. So does that mean... Well, shit, that's cool. Now, I don't want to fuck around with these guys. Don't scare me. Don't scare me at the top of the room. Don't do it. I'm going to my save point. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Sweet. Oh, boys. I'm not built for this kind of shit, see? I'm really not.
I'm going to save that, and I'm going to take another little swig. 10 viewers. Well, welcome to the
Christmas time, guys. I appreciate everybody watching. I hope I'm entertaining. Whew. I'm going to be streaming. An hour 22. Alright. Yeah, the VR is starting to get to me, man. Sounded like you were underwater for a second. I had my hydro flask up to my mouth. So, yes. Alright, well, I can put that away. Let's put... That away. That away. Maybe. Because, yeah, I grabbed the headset and the mic's built into the headset. I think I can deposit. There you go. I'll deposit two in there. All right. So now we can open the scorpion doors. This is cool. That means I can get the shotgun. Wait, what? Go back? Oh, scorpion door. So now I don't gotta fuck around with all that stuff. Now this is probably gonna... Someone's gonna freak me out here. Back in the main room. Do I still have... Okay, I still have the key though. Cool. Well, that makes this a lot easier. I don't gotta fuck around with that no more. That's great. Be real with me, Pen. Is the crazy old lady gonna scare me eventually? Does she, like, go apeshit crazy and, like, hop out of her chair? Did you get the photo for a stash too, right? Yeah, I put it in my, thingy. I put it in my, what's the word I'm looking for? My linked crate. You can find that now? Okay, cool. I just want to get that shotgun. That's my main thing. It's in the room with the squeezy through spot. Hold on, I want to get this. Is this like fucking Granny's room? This looks like fucking Granny's room. I'm gonna take that. I'm not reading any of that. Sorry for bad spelling. No worries, buddy. That's fucking terrifying. Let's hide them like this. Living room, grandfather clock, the... Okay. I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. The next time one of the guests runs away, hide the dog head in the grandfather clock, book in the recreation room, dissection room in the basement. Okay, so the book in the recreation room and the grandfather clock. I think I already got the grandfather clock. I don't have enough inventory space. Are psychostimulants any good? Like, is it a big deal to drop them? Don't drop them? What should I drop? They show you where all the items are around you. If I drop something, can I pick it back up? Or is it gone? Back to your chest. Okay. I'll go do the shotgun thing, and then I'll have more inventory. Not really, because I'll have a shotgun in my hands, but... So now I can just go through here. So here's the squeezy place pen. Do I need that picture to find it? Not if you remember what the picture was of. Wasn't it that? I don't remember what the picture was of. I'll double check when I get... I'll go to the safe place and do that. I'll get that in a minute too, and that's my last dog statue. Alright, back to my save point. Oh, I love my save point being so close by. That's awesome. I gotta figure out where I'm oriented. Okay, there we go. All right. I'm gonna... been pretty calm so far. Yeah, since I got through the hard stuff, 2 slots should be fine, eh? I gotta get that picture. Shit. Fireplace? It's a fireplace. That's the plan, yeah. So it's a fireplace. Yeah, I should take the dog's head, say. I'll put the gunpowder away, too. Take that dog head and that dog's head. And the last one is in that grandfather clock, right? I've lost audio in my headset. Okay, there we go. Let me check the chat, guys. Still 9 viewers. That's awesome. All right, thanks for reminding me of that, Humbert. Come on, headphones. Don't be bitches. Not having sound is even worse. Hello?
Shit, drop my controller.
Hold on a second, guys. technical difficulties. I'm not getting audio.
There we go. It's back. Okay, so squeezy place. There's no fireplace. I gotta get me the real shotgun right quick. The other end of the squeeze. Because I already have too many items. What the fuck? I want my shotgun. Fine. I'll get that in a minute, Pen. I kinda gotta pee. Clock pendulum. Okay, okay, okay. Was it two spots for the shotgun? So I should be able to do it now? Ha 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 ha! Suck it, zombies! I have a shotgun. What are you gonna do about it, boys? That takes up a hell of a lot of space in my inventory, though. Alright, let's go to the other end of this. The end of the squeeze. I hate the squeeze. I'm not even a claustrophobic person, but I just don't like how this makes me feel. I close my eyes when I'm in it. I don't care what people say. I ain't afraid to say that I'm scared. I'll tell you, I feel a lot less scared with this in my hands. That'll knock somebody's ass back. Steroids? The fuck do steroids do? Dramatically strengthens muscles and increases max health. Effect lasts indefinitely. So I should just use it? Pen? You know damn well what they do. It's a full heal as well. So I should save it if I'm almost dead and use it then? Yeah, that's what I'll do. Is that what I'll do? Yeah, that's what I'll do. Can I pick this lock? No, because I don't have the lock pick on me. Alright, let's carry on. Back the other way. Because once I feel safe in this squeezy spot, that's when they're going to fucking frighten me in it. I knows it. Okay, well let's go get the last dog head. There's a key there. We need a key there. There's another scorpion door, maybe? Jesus, that frightened me. Scared someone sneaking up on me again. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. I guess I'll go. I haven't explored all upstairs yet. That's not a scorpion door, that's a snake door. Hello. Okay. Thank you for the ammo. So I can't go that way. Here we go. We're going to do some combining. We're going to make... Yeah, let's make some more health. Fuck it. Can I jump down there? I can jump down here. I should not have jumped down here, though. Because now we're back in the original spot we started in. Okay. Exactly where you need to be? Okay, cool. Sweet. Don't freak me out. Is there something behind me? There's definitely someone behind me, isn't there? No? Okay, cool. Fuck yeah. America! You're freaking me out? It's just a chair. Oh-wee. Alright, so we can go back across. Let's go this way. Because I think the stairs are back this way, aren't they? Yeah, okay, we're back in the main room. So I should be able to get the fuck out of here now. But I'm gonna go get some ammo for my shotgun first, because that's what a smart guy does. Get ammo for my shotgun and have a save. Alright, we're gonna drop. Shit. That makes my inventory full, but so be it. I'm gonna deposit this herb, just so I got room in my inventory. How many shots before I gotta reload? 4 shots, eh? Alright, let's do it! Oh wait, I gotta save first. Always save first. Do that, and I'm actually gonna have another sip of water! Pretty sure you don't need that scorpion key anymore. Okay, cool. I'll deposit that as well. Alright, jack him back in. I will deposit said scorpion key. I will come and get it if I need it. What's my health like? Green. Let's do it. I'm taking the shotgun just because I feel more comfortable with it. Makes me feel way safer. Alright. I guess we're going the fuck out here. God, we're outside. So shouldn't I just be able to make a break for it now? I don't know if I feel better that I'm outside or worse. Herb. Gunpowder. How did I pick that up? Oh. Here would be a good spot to use Psycho Stim. Okay. Let's try her out. Where am I gonna? Okay, shit, okay. So I'll see little magnifying glasses? There's stuff up there, something down there. Okay, under the house. That just sounds fucking wonderful, don't it? I don't like searching in a horror game, okay, guys? I really don't. Yeah, really? That one under the what? The one under the house is the big one?
That you said?
Okay. I just didn't want to flat out tell you about it. I mean, I'm totally okay with backseat gaming. Don't freak me out, game. Game. I will blow a motherfucker away. I don't like going under houses, man. This freaks me out. Repair kit. I'm gonna drop the gunpowder. Wait. Too late. Are you trying to tell me now that wasn't the important one? There's a chest like 20 feet behind me? Oh, shit. A chest that I can load things into, you mean? Where is it to? In here? No. A repair kit for fixing broken firearms contains a limited number of replaceable parts. Yeah, it's in there. I don't know why doors hate you. Don't fuck with me, or I'll blow your goddamn nuts off. You heard me. You fucking heard me, people. Whew. Alright. So, should I keep this or put it in my box? I'm going to put the lockpick in the box. I'm going to put that in the box. And I'm going to... A broken handgun? Well, now I want that back so I can use it. Why? Won't even get to shoot that one once? This one? Really? Oh, how unfortunate. I guess the other one is better or what? Oh, these are the coins that I gotta use, hey. Creepy. Okay. Well, hold on now. Okay. So, I'm gonna deposit this right quick. No. Let's go back and do what? The fucking phone is ringing again.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff
There's
is.
There's never a serum in Resident Evil.
As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Oh, no. So I guess I'll go back in. Back into the house. Back to the regular house. Get that other shotgun. Terrifying. It's kind of weird not having to be scared of this house anymore. Should I be scared of this house still? Who knows? I have too many fucking items. God damn it. Man, if I had a brain, I'd be freaking dangerous, man. I would be. I'm telling you. I'm fucking telling you, boss. This game needs more of a run. Alright, I figured out how to turn around fast. Ooh, do that too many times, you'll get fucking sick. I'll tell you that, buddy. Yeah, we'll do a couple more of this bullshit, and I think we might end the stream shortly. I'm just going to deposit the broken handgun and my herbs. Now I'm going to go back, and I'm going to get that out of the shotgun. Oh man, this game freaks me out. And I'm mostly thinking about ending the stream because this game's making me fucking nauseous again. Can I take the ammo out of it? How do I use it? So this shotgun's better. Oh, buddy. I feel like fucking Dean Winchester with this shit. Alright. Well, I can always come back and get it, can't I? Should I bother repairing the other handgun? Oh, I can't. I'm all out. Okay, so repair kit only works once, eh? That sounds great. Alright. Let's get... Okay, I got my coin. Weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. And... Okay. I'm gonna take my herbs back. I'm gonna take my coins back. I'm gonna make myself stronger. Didn't I see some of those chemicals around? Or am I mistaken? I could have swore I saw chemicals. They were in like a crate. Maybe they were outside. Alright, let's go back in. Alright, so we got stim packs. What's that? Is that a good gun? Magnum. I got 6 coins. I'm gonna get this. I can only take one at a time? Ah, shit. I'm gonna use this now. Fuck it. I'm all doped up. Alright. What do you think of the Magnum, guys? Is it worth putting coins into? It's too late for them. A lot of kickback and a lot of stopping power. Yeah, I'm definitely going to be getting that. Might as well just put my coins in it while I got them. Clear up space. Alright, let's see what I got in my inventory here. Let us combine. Put a couple things back in here and we'll save. Super sweet. Alright guys, I will say thank you to everyone for spending Halloween time with me. It was great. We'll be back with this game again. Oh shit, I shouldn't have done that. We'll be back with this game on what day? Next Wednesday. We'll be back again in a week from now. Remember, I am doing Extra Life fundraising. You'll see my Extra Life link on my About Twitch page. You'll also see I shared it on my Facebook today. I've only got $10 raised so far. We're going till I think the November 7th, but you can donate right up till January 1st. It's for the Children's Hospital here in my province, the Janeway. It's a good cause. If you see me posting it, share it. It's a public post. Let's try and help heal some sick kids. I hope you enjoyed me being scared tonight. Had some good jumps, some good laughs. I appreciate everybody for watching. If you're not following already, follow for sure. I'm also on the road to get 15 subscribers. I'm at 5 right now. If you've got Amazon Prime or Twitch Prime, it's a free sub. Free sub. Take Amazon's money. Jeff Bezos don't need it. He got lots. All right, guys. We will be back again on Friday night, though, with Fall Guys again. If anything changes on that, just keep a look at the schedule or on my Twitter, Instagram, or Facebooks. Until then, guys, stay spooky.